I didn't have much to report because it's just a very long straight motorway where you just put the cruise control on and let the car do its job. The speed limit is restricted to 130 in France, although the locals are speeding, but I'm not sure how they treat the Brits after the Brexit. I've heard some stories about people getting banned when speeding from driving in France. The roads are okay. I think the German roads are much better. And the German roads are free. These ones you have to pay for. They're smooth. There's not much traffic. But they're not as good as the German roads. The German roads somehow seem to have a lot more grip. The car performs so much better on those roads. But it's okay. It's better than England so far in terms of the motorways. I just had to pay another €38.50 to get the road tax for Switzerland. So that, because it's not part of the EU, you have to pay tax. And you have to pay for the whole year, whether you're there for a short time or a long time.
Interesting knowledge to have when you're driving around Europe.